Hello everyone and welcome. I am Reaper Digital and today I'm going to be showing you a walkthrough on Diablo 4. If you guys have any questions, please feel free to leave a comment in the comments below and I will try to get back to you as soon as possible. I hope this video helps and thank you all for watching.
Finally, everything. The Trione came through and spared no life. I returned to dust and echoes. They were all shackled and brought to the mountain. I searched the dead seared into the cliffs. Dawa and Nora. They're still missing. They cannot be left among the horrors of the Trione. They wore carved bracelets, each bearing eagle wings. I must find them, give them proper rest.
I'm not ready yet.
We knew only hunger after mother and father passed. I joined the Trione to guarantee our future, our happiness. Yet, I returned to only ash and despair. I go to them now, offering my body to the pools, as our ancestors did. I hope to feel even a fraction of the suffering I caused before I am gone. May your bracelets return here too, so that I may hold you again in the plains beyond. The Triune promised a future beyond suffering. We knew only hunger.